How to fix HP software framework is not installed error in Windows. Here are some tips that would help you fix HP software framework is not installed error in Windows. 1. Check if you installed HP support assistant at http://www.hp.com/go/hp-support-assistant. If not, install it as admin. 2. Install the HP hotkey support driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. Note, remove that HP hotkey support software if it caused troubles to you, instead. 3.